Oh, yes. Got him?
Yeah,
that's a good fish. I saw that come up. I'll get this net. I watched him come up.
I wasn't even watching, I was watching the sounder.
Oh man, I seen him come up behind it. I'm thinking, what's that doing? Oh, he's getting up there. I don't think he's a meter, but he's a good fish. I got that on GoPro too.
Huh?
Got it on GoPro. Yeah, he's probably high 80s. He might do 90. He wanted it. Yeah, I should have stuck to the surface.
Nice
I'll come back and net him.
He's running out of puff, I think.
What's that?
He's running out of puff.
He might be able to get any in a second. Good fish. Yeah, you'll get a 90, he's pretty good. Maybe high 80s. Oh mate, he's gonna, no, he'll go. Yeah, he's not quite a meter, but he's gonna get close. He'll be very close actually.
Solid, eh?
Bloody oath. Oh yeah. I'll get this set up at the front here. I'll pull that one out of his. There we go. He'll go very close to a meter, mate. You got a meter in before?
Nah.
Right, just stand up the front and I'll get a photo. Just watch your rod too. Yeah, that's a meter.
Close.
Oh, he's over, yeah. He's bloody meter six.
Beautiful.
You. Yeah, Craig's just got a 106 off the top on his own surface lure. There he goes. And I called that for high 80s. And the water didn't look that big. Meter six.
There you go.
Alright, that's awesome. We said last night, I said everyone that's come in my boat has got a meter. Oh, bloody hell.